224 divided by 4. 2 is less, therefore next. 22 is not less, therefore with 22. 4 multiply by which number is nearest to 22, but not greater. 4 multiply by 6, 24. 24 is greater. 4 multiply by 5, 20. 20 is not greater, okay. Subtract. Next, 24, okay. 4 multiply by 6, 24. 24 is not greater, okay. Subtract 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay,